When Jerry Crawford began purchasing land in 1971, it cost $100 an acre. Labor on a bulldozer equated to $15 an hour, which now averages $120 per hour. For 30 years, Crawford has been purchasing land and tending to his cattle operation in Holmes County.
I started farming as a boy back in the 50s because I lived on the farm. And when I was about 11 years old, I went to Chicago and I stayed until I was 15, and I came back south and back on the farm, and I stayed another year, and then I went back to Chicago and stayed a year, and then I went in the Army.
After serving 3 years, 4 months, and 28 days in the U.S. Army to be exact, he accepted employment with the transit bus system in Chicago. On Friday evenings, he would catch a train headed south, come to his farm in Mississippi, work through Saturday, and catch the train back to Chicago on Sunday. After a 25-year career with the bus system, Mr. Crawford decided to make farming his full-time job.
I'm raising cows now, commercial cows, commercial English cows. And that's a full-time job. I work harder now than I did when I was driving the bus in the city.
Mr. Crawford had issues with erosion due to a number of small gullies on his property. He also needed separate grazing cells with adequate water supply for his cattle. After contacting the USDA Natural Resources Conservation Service, he was able to receive technical and financial assistance through the Environmental Quality Incentives Program.
Mr. Crawford, with our assistance, has built cross fences, which help when you can split up a pasture land into different grazing cells and make it smaller, that you can make the grass utilization more efficient and get more use out of the natural resource. Also ponds to give the livestock adequate water sources. And the ponds can also double as a great stabilization structure, which prevents erosion or takes what was a gully with erosion with soil loss and turn it into a water source and stop the erosion.
Mr. Crawford is thankful for NRCS in providing him with the necessary tools to pursue his visions.
It's like coming from nothing into something. You know, I didn't have it, I couldn't afford it on my own. And NRCS gave me the resources to improve my farm.